We broke up in 97. We formed in 90, signed to Slash in 91. And we made three records in the 90s, ending with Fantastic Planet, which came out in 96. And then we broke up in 97. And I think all of us thought that was the true end of the band, because we all went and did other things.
How do you remember all that?
I don't know.
I tell him. I keep him up to date.
Wikipedia is just in my brain now.
I gotta get one of those.
And then maybe 3 years ago, we started talking about it, you know, the idea of putting the band back together. And it was kind of a slow process at first. First it was like, we just dipped a toe in the water, went into the studio to see if we still had something creatively to say as Failure. And then it was like, maybe we'll release an EP. And then we decided to book a show and see what our audience was like 20 years later. And that was that kind of sealed it for me. It was like we kind of had a new audience, a new younger audience. We still had the old guys like us from the 90s, but there was definitely a younger contingent. And that's when we sort of decided maybe we should do this reboot like full on and make a full album.